Okay, never done this before, but yeah, I am Zeke.
Subhi, I'm a singer-songwriter.
Tanya.
Hello.
My name is Aman, and I make music.
The Indian connect connected because, so I knew Zeke from India, and we worked together, and then Subi made her write a song for her during COVID. We had never met. She then, this year, decided to have a housewarming party.
She's like, I got a new home in LA and like, I want you all to come for this housewarming party.
So when I moved to LA, Zed is already there, Natanya's there. I meet Aman through ASCAP. And so I was gonna have like this get together at my house. So I was like, why don't you come? Because Natanya and Zed were coming. So Aman came and that was the first time all four of us met.
You were just talking, chilling, having a great time, and then someone said, hey, why don't we all just get into a session?
Natanya was writing for, she said, you know, I'm considering working with a label.
With this new company called DESITRILL.
And we wrote a song.
First session on. At Aman's house. And then Tai Tai came that day, met all of us.
And they heard the song. And they loved it. And they said, we should meet again. And again, in a couple of days, we went and met them. And we wrote another song. And they loved that. And that's how we got to know Shav, Tai, and now we are here in London.
Meeting Tai and Shav's and being a part of this DESITRILL family is just like, I finally kind of found a sound that we can all like show to the world.
The whole DESITRILL journey started from that day. I feel like when you make music with your friends, it's always the best.